Hey everyone, it's Justin. Just wanted to shoot this really quick off-the-cuff video for you so you could take a look at what the dashboard looks like. This is basically the control panel that users are going to be able to use. I know myself as a software user, anytime I purchase something, I like to see something, you know, that's good to look at. It's really simple. It's really easy to use. So I wanted to get potential people interested in Trust Establisher to just take a quick look at what the behind the scenes really looks like. It took us about 5 or 6 months to be able to go ahead and really boil things down. So we just made it as easy and simple as possible to be able to use. There's really only 4 sections. There is a whole bunch of navigation buttons right over here on the right-hand side. In case you kind of get lost and you want to know what something does, you can go ahead and you can just go ahead and scroll over these tooltips that we put in place. So, you know, you don't have to refer back to any of the videos we put together so you could figure out, you know, what exactly to do. Let's see, we have the dashboard in the middle over here. The dashboard displays the total number of seals in use, the total number of static seals in use, which right now is 15 on this account, the total number of video seals in use, which is 6. So if we add up together 6 and 15, we have 21. We have the embedded maps that are in use over here, 21. That's also a feature. On the left side over here, there's going to be some banners, some stuff that you could take a look at, cool internet marketing stuff. On the left side, I'll scroll down. These are all the updates that we've done since we started to put together Trust Establisher. So it's really went through a lot of work because it has been put together for over 3 years. So on the right side over here, let's just go back to navigation. This is the dashboard page. Let's see, there's a sites page over here. I'll show you that real quick. Basically, if you were to go ahead and add the Trust Establisher seal to any of your websites, you're basically just going to add that URL in on this page. I'll click back. The products page is right over here. You're going to basically be able to add your products, which is exactly what you're selling, to the seal itself. Let's go back again. You're going to be able to upload your CSV file from PayPal. It's really, really easy to do. Basically, just pick your file and then upload it. Trust Establisher does the rest. I made sure that my software engineer went out of his way to make it as easy as possible to be able to use it. We have an installation page over here. There's some video tutorials. We're going to be adding another video or two to that. There's also going to be a 3-page quick start guide that I'm actually going to upload to the dashboard page very soon. In case you do have any quick questions about Trust Establisher, you could always click on the knowledge base button right over there. We have 27 different questions that I uploaded so far right to the knowledge base. So again, you can just refer back to that for any questions. This way you don't have to send in a ticket to our support desk. And there's a bunch of other things. So again, I just wanted you to take a quick look just to get at a glance view of what Trust Establisher, what the control panel, what the dashboard actually looks like. Thanks.